Hi, I'm Kaylee. This is my Barbie Snap and Styler Princess. I'm going to show you how to style her hair. She has super long hair, a brush, three braids, and the Snap and Style tool. She has a purple braid, a light pink, a hot pink. She has another light pink braid. That's four braids, and they have four beads on the end of the braid. The easiest thing to do is lay your Barbie out and straighten the braids. I'm going to snap two of the beads in the tool. Push the white button to lock them in place. Pull the tool out so it's straight from Barbie's head. Remember to hold it sideways, not up, not down. Ready to twist? Squeeze the pink button to twist the hair. Make sure the hair is pulled really tight. That was fun! You take your beads out, connect them together, and there you locked your twist. I twisted the other twist, now I'm ready to style Barbie's hair. I did two twists here and here. Now she looks like a pretty princess. This next hairstyle is so pretty. I'm pulling the braid under Barbie's hair. Now I'm gonna pull the other one under her hair. It makes a crisscross. I'm crossing the pink and purple twist over Barbie's hair. Now I'm crossing the other twist over Barbie's hair. Now I'm lifting the hair up. I'm putting one twist under, then I'm putting the other twist under, then I connect it on top. This is the new style I made. Snap the barrette. It even gives you more styles. I created three hairstyles for Barbie. You can create your own looks. I love Snap and Style Princess.